Let's go through the simple steps to follow of how to buy a cryptocurrency with StormGain. Once you're logged in via the app, at the bottom of the screen, tap the wallets button. Who'd ever imagined being able to store digital currencies in a digital wallet would ever be a thing? Well, StormGain does it, supporting popular and leading cryptocurrencies. There are three different ways to deposit. Either tap on the cryptocurrency within your wallet, then tap on the green deposit button at the bottom of the page, or you can swipe left of the cryptocurrency within your wallet, then tap the green deposit button, and then finally, the most common method is as follows. At the bottom of the wallet's page, tap the green deposit button. Then select the fiat you wish to deposit, enter the amount. You can deposit in a wide variety of currencies with StormGain. On the next screen, enter your personal credit or debit card details. After this, tap the green next button. If it is your first time depositing via debit or credit card, you'll be prompted to upload an identity document. After this has been completed, your funds will be available in your account to trade with StormGain. Yes, you made it, crypto investor.